Humankind canst not abide here henceforth. Lay down your arms.
Wow! A tin woodsman!
Ayumi.
This is Skyguard's heavy infantryman. He has a health regenerating device on his back. It makes him invincible. Remember, your main advantage is your time rewind ability. Make use of it. Find a way to destroy his health regeneration.
Unreasonable humankind!
Make use of the time rewind ability during the fight.
Death is better for thee than a slave. Lay down your sword!
That was a Skyguard warrior. They shouldn't be here.
I'm assuming that they don't want the portal to be open.
Well, the portal leads to the Sky Islands. That's their territory, but I don't understand. People are not a threat to them.
It doesn't matter. I'm going ahead. They're really hitting the humans hard. Is that what Michelle was afraid of? I can see the natural selection process in action, but I already know who will win this fight.
Oh, think so.
Help me!
Help me, something!
Somebody help! Hurt!
There's an altar here. What a sophisticated mind one would need to construct all this. That's just crazy. How could anyone make all that stuff? Why do they need all that?
Just to protect the portal?
I can't believe it. Or... this portal has a special meaning. It could be the Sky Guards that are blocking the way, not the humans.
The Zeppelin people work hard all the time. In truth, I don't think what they're trying to do is possible, but I keep my mouth shut. I talked to Michelle, the community leader. She wants me to write a book about their life, about the island. I said I liked the idea, so she wants to show me something tomorrow. We are going to the restricted area of the island. They guard it for some reason. It's only for trusted people to see. It is lucky that I am on this list.
Another one's ready. This should be the third one. If I remember correctly, I could really rack my brains over that.